On that song, you heard Davis on the tenor saxophone. And then you also heard Braden on the trombone. So this next song that we're going to play is called Hip and Cool. You'll notice that we've grabbed a couple of instruments that we don't typically see in a jazz ensemble. We got some tubas and we got some French horns. Most of our brass players are not actually, you know, playing their primary instrument when they're playing trombone or trumpet. We have a lot of French horn players and we have a tuba player in this band. And there is a bit of a history of those instruments in jazz music, but more on like the cool school side of jazz. So like a very famous recording of this would be like Miles Davis's Birth of the Cool. This song that we're playing is kind of in that style. It's called Hip and Cool. And on this song, You're going to hear from Davis once again on the saxophone, Braden once again on the trombone, but then you're also going to hear from Izzy on the trumpet. So this is Hip and Cool.
Thank you. So, wait for a second.
There we go. So, well, we're kind of going through another costume change here. Just want to, you know, kind of recognize the seniors who are in this group. I've gotten the chance to work with them now for a couple of years. So, first off, the happiest guy I know, Sam Foster. I've had a great time working with Sam. I've had a great time working with all these kids. I'll just probably keep saying that every time, but if I don't, know that I do mean it for every single one of them. Next up, we got Will Kozlowski on the trumpet and French horn. And then we got Izzy Lopez, who I also had a great time working with. Aiden Merchant, who's probably somewhere out there in the audience. He plays drums. And then our drummer for this last chart, Gus, who will be featured on this last chart. So our last chart for the evening is called Moss Blues. It's by a pianist named Oscar Hernandez, who lives out in the LA area. It is going to feature, I know Gus on the drums, but let's see, who else is on this one? Oh, so Braden once again on the trombone, Izzy once again on the trumpet. We're gonna have to fix that microphone. And then also Isaac on the trombone again. So I'm gonna fix that microphone, and then we're gonna play Moss Blues.
Thank you. Thank you.
On, off, on.
On. Thanks, everybody.
Close enough. That was a tune by Oliver Nelson called Emancipation Blues, featured a whole bunch of soloists. In order in the trombone section, we had Aditi Nair, M. Erisman, Rich Dombrowski, and Andrew Schindler. Trombone section. Let's see, then we also had Owen Gore back there on the bass.
Yeah.
Liam Nielsen on the big bad Barry sax. Chase Nicholson on the trumpet. Three Dunworth on the tenor saxophone. And Andrew Riffon on the alto saxophone. That is popular. We also had John Nelson back there holding it down on the drums. We are going to bring out a phenomenal student vocalist here. We are very, proud to have her sing with us. This is Ren Fry, and she is going to sing Ella Fitzgerald classic. This is Something's Gotta Give. You're also going to hear from Anna again on the alto. Support team who provide a lot of really great resources for us, master classes, lesson scholarships, things like that. And if you want to support them and all the great work that they do, they are doing a fundraiser right now, which is You can dedicate an auditorium seat. You can get a little plaque. It says your name on it. It's really cool. And then it'll be there forever. Potentially. So, probably. As long as we have an auditorium, it'll be there. So, if you want more information about that, they are out in the lobby. We would love to have as many people as want to buy seats, because they do phenomenal work. All right, next tune we're going to do, this is a piece by a relatively new composer, Ariel Shaw Glassman. She is a DePaul graduate, went to school with Mr. Voigt, actually. And this is a really cool kind of hip-hop inspired tune called, let me get this right because I mess it up all the time, Where the Street Lamps Light. That's what, no, it's lamps. Street lamps light. They're trying to. When? Oh, man. I just try saying it five times fast, all right? All right, here we go. Here's When the Street Lamps Light.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's see, we heard from a few solos on that. Annie Brody on guitar. Lee Druard on the trumpet. And Matthew Riker on the drums. All right, we're going to play one more tune for you. But before we do, I want to say thank you to a couple people. First, let's give another round of applause for the lab band for their fantastic performance. I also want to give a shout out to Wildcat Productions and the people that are helping us kind of pull this off from the technical side of things. Back in the booth there. And then it's not because I don't know you, it's because I don't want to forget anybody, which I have on past concerts. But I want to thank all of our seniors in this group. One more round of applause for the seniors in the lab band first. This group of seniors is really special to me. The first time they met me, it was over a screen, and the way that they have grown from seeing us doing terrible Zoom band to what you see in front of you now and what you will see in front of you in a couple weeks is just incredible to me. So I'm really thankful for them, for their dedication to the program, and sticking with us for all 4 years and just being like incredible, incredible kids. Which really reflects the incredible, incredible parents that we have here. So, kids, thank your parents. Come on. Driving to lessons. I know, my mom's here. She knows how much reeds cost, all right? They're a lot. I know, because I have to buy them now. It's terrible. So, in the saxophone section, we have Brianna Dunworth. And Razi Mohammed. In the trumpet section, Ryan Mergen. In the trombone section, Aditi Nair. And M. Arisman. And in the rhythm section, we have Owen Gore on bass. Slash the hero. We also have John Nelson on the drums. And we have Matthew Riker on the drums. Thanks, everybody. This is a tune by John Fedchuk. It is a, quote, funky cha-cha. So we're going to try to make it a funky cha-cha. This is Like It Is. We'll be right back.
Thank you, everybody. Have a great night.